Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Adam, founder and CEO of Blaze. We want to pull back the curtain a little bit on our business and share with you what we're building for you and why. So this is the first of monthly updates we're going to give around where we are as a business, how we're doing, where we're going, and what you should be excited about. As you know, Blaze is a marketing tool for non-marketers. We at Blaze love serving what we call teams of one. Across the United States, across the world, our customers are small business owners, entrepreneurs, marketing agencies, freelancers, consultants, solo marketers, and people who are just starting out on their new venture. And we hear tons of great things from our customers. We hear that Blaze saves them time, helps them do more, and helps their business grow faster. But to be honest, I care even more about the things we could do better. And the number one piece of feedback we hear is that Blaze could be simpler. We've heard from customer after customer that Blaze could be easier to use, have less complexity, feel faster, and incorporate the brand that compelled so many people to try Blaze in the first place. So we're doing a full rethink of our product, because we've heard you say that Blaze shouldn't feel like a tool that was designed for tech people by other tech people. You told us that you don't actually want to chat with your computer, you just want it to do the work for you. And you've told us again and again that you don't want a million tools just to get your job done. I'm so excited to show you guys this redesign. We tried to do several things in it. The first is to add a lot more visuals and more color so that Blaze actually looks like the brand that you're trying to build for yourself. We tried to turn Blaze into this video game that you can master, kind of like your favorite RPGs. And we tried to simplify and speed up the experience and just enliven your day. We're preparing the product for some amazing new features around images and videos, which are coming your way later this year. And one last thing I'm really excited about personally. We know that nothing you create in Blaze matters if no one in the world can see it. And so we've been super focused on integrating Blaze with your favorite publishing platforms out there, from Facebook to Instagram, Twitter/X, LinkedIn, WordPress, and many more. And best of all, Blaze, now you can schedule content. All you need to do is drag a piece of content onto a calendar, and Blaze will let you preview it in the product and then publish it on the day you schedule. Easy as that. Our first step towards creating this one-stop shop for you is extending Blaze as a platform from just a place where you can generate and refine content to a place where you can publish and post it as well. But it's not our last step. We've been working on this super secret project over the past couple months to build this amazing visual studio that can create truly one-click content for social, blog posts, and newsletters, where you don't just get copy and metadata, but also images and videos as well, all in your brand style and in your brand voice. That's coming your way real soon. So yeah, that's our product update. And it's full of great stuff, but just to pull up a little bit, I know the reason a lot of you are here isn't because you love creating marketing content all day or because you're some kind of AI fanatic. Well, maybe some of you are, but most of you aren't. I think the real reason I've heard many of you use Blaze is because you want to grow faster on the internet. You want to succeed more, you want to make more money, you want to make people happier, you want to be in control of your time. And a lot of that has nothing to do with technology. So what we've tried to do with our brand is create the best place on the internet for you to learn how to do marketing as a non-marketer. So what we started doing is producing hundreds of high quality videos on YouTube that teach you how to do marketing as a non-marketer. We want to teach you how to build a great email newsletter, gain thousands of followers in social media, write high performing blog content, build great web pages, and most of all, make as much money as you can. So that's it for now. Get back out there, kick some ass, and I'll see you on the internet.